I'm Philip Chambo, serving with the Church of the Nazarene in the Africa region. We in the Church of the Nazarene believe in being a missional church. We believe that God calls us to be missional. What this means is that as God's people, we are sent people. God sends us into the world to share the gospel, to share the good news with non-believers. We believe that God empowers us to do this. We do not do this in our own power. As God's children, followers of Jesus Christ, with knowing that Jesus has come to seek the lost and to save them, we participate in that mission. We believe that God wants to use us as His people to extend His kingdom. He does not desire for anyone not to have the opportunity to hear the good news. What a privilege we have as God's people sent into the world to share the good news that Jesus Christ is Lord and Savior. Now, being missional people, it really begins wherever we find ourselves. For some of us in the world areas, we talk about villages. Maybe it begins in our own villages. Some will talk about communities. Wherever you find yourself in your society, you are a sent person. If you are a follower of Jesus Christ, you are a sent person to participate in God's mission in reaching out to the people around you and giving them the good news that Jesus is Lord and Savior. But our mission, it does not really end there. It goes beyond just our own villages and our communities. As a church, we believe that God calls us to be a missionary church. Part of being missional is being missionary. We believe that there are men and women that God calls and set apart, calls and equip them through the work of the church. He enables the church to equip them, support them, resource them, and send them into world areas, overseas, to minister, to tell others about Jesus. Today, I can say with great joy that I'm a child of God. Jesus is my Lord and my Savior. This is because someone cared enough as a missionary to be sent around the world to share the good news, to go beyond wherever they lived, beyond sharing the good news in their community, in their village. They came to Africa and many other parts of the world to share the good news that Jesus loves you. Philemon, God wants to save you. And today I'm a child of God because of that. And I embrace the call of God for the church to be a missional church with great joy, because I want to share this good news with many others. I want to be that sent person that tells others that there's hope. Jesus is Lord and He can save them. You see, it's important for us to understand that as we talk about being missional church, being a missionary church, all of this begins with a clear understanding of who God is. And as we come together in our worship service, in our Sunday school classes, small groups, and various ministries that we have in the church, programs, all of those are designed to equip us to better understand God and His nature, His mission, and His desire to reach out to the world, His desire to reconcile to the world to Himself. And in the more we understand God and the more we walk with Him and we have an authentic relationship with God, we discern with clarity what it means to be in God's mission. Because it is His mission to reach out to the world. And as we discern and understand His mission, we join and participate individually and collectively. We participate in what God is doing. And we support, we give, we pray for those who we send around the world. Being missional also means being compassionate. God is a compassionate God, He's a loving God. He loves and cares for the poor and the broken. And as people of God, sent by God, We are sent to engage with the poor, with the broken, with those who suffer because of injustice, those who are oppressed, and be the people of God who show God's compassion and love to those people. It's exciting to be a part of a missional church and be a part of God's mission. This mission, we take this even into our higher education as we prepare men and women for the various areas of service wherever God calls them to serve. We intentionally prepare them to be missional persons wherever they go and serve. I'm excited that you're exploring membership with the Church of the Nazarene. And I hope that you will embrace the call of God to be a missional person.